The name of the competition is the 14th annual Master of the Mainframe competition organized by IBM. All right, so the competition is run internationally, and there's like a few thousand students from like hundreds of different schools all around the world. And so you're competing against effectively everyone in the world that wants to show off their mainframe skills. So the competition is open to high school and college students, be it even if you're in your undergrad or your master's program. And a couple of my professors actually mentioned the competition, and I, being as interested in the area as I am, I decided to take them up on that. So the biggest challenge that I faced personally was, I would feel like the biggest challenge for everybody, which was the final challenge of part three, which was heavily creativity based. The last challenge, the prompt for it was actually, if you're the experienced mainframe technician and you have to explain all the ins and outs of the system to a newbie, you know? And so you're like, okay, this is about the hardware, this is the software, this is what's installed. So you have to play that role as the experienced guy explaining to a new person, this is how everything works. The biggest benefit that I received from the competition was actually the exposure to all the software and the tools and stuff like that. Because for someone that's, you know, in college, unless you have access to a mainframe through like CSU having mainframe courses, a lot of these interfaces and programs and all this stuff you wouldn't normally have access to unless it's your job already. I would say there's really no negative to competing, mainly just because if you ever find yourself, even if you're not into mainframe stuff specifically, it still is like valuable exposure that you can get to software and tools that a lot of people our age don't have access to. So I would also say to, at least if you're planning to compete to win, leave yourself open some time for the final challenge, because historically it's always been quite the undertaking. If you're a winner for your region, then you get a travel stipend and a trip to an event organized by IBM themselves. In my case, I went to the Think 2019 conference hosted in San Francisco, along with the other North American winner and one of the European winners. And I know, like, coming up soon, the Japanese winners are going to an event in New York. And if you're a worldwide winner, then you get a prize pack as well from IBM and AngelHack, the people that run the event. So there's stuff to win, and you just, even though if you're up against stiff competition, never count yourself out, because I started late and I ended up winning it. Prior to last fall, I had no knowledge of the mainframe as really even a platform at all. And now that I've had experience to it through both my coursework at CSU and through exposure through this competition, I see that there's so much more out there to it, and I want to follow this path.